Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the finding of square of the number 8. So let's start. So the square means nothing, it basically means multiplying the number by itself. Okay, so square of 8 can also be shown as 8 raised to power 2, or you can get it like this also, 8 in bracket and outside power 2. Okay, so it basically means you need to find out the square of 8. All are same, okay, remember that. Now let's come on to the question, that is we need to find the square of 8. So as I told you earlier on, square means multiplying the number by itself. So here the number is 8, so we need to multiply 8 by 8 to find the square. So 8 into 8 is 64, okay, so that will be our answer. So we can say that the square of the number 8 is 64. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.